Everybody has a backstory. It's a thing that you can't resist. Luke and Leia, they were siblings, which they learned after they kissed. So if everybody has a backstory, then I guess it must be true that you all got one deep inside, and me, I got one too. Now more of my backstory. I got beat up on the playground by a Trekkie in first grade. In my defense, she was way taller, so it made sense to be afraid. And as she pounded me to the pavement, she screamed, "I hate Boba Fett!" So I rode back to my parents' house while she put out her cigarette. B-b-backstory song, b-b-backstory song. My childhood was tragic, so this'll probably be long. 'Cause I'm so three-dimensional, you could write a prequel about me. But for now, here's a story that'll tell you my tragic backstory.
Say, that reminds me of something from my past. I grew up in a scrapyard while my mother slaved away. While I tinkered with some wires, I dreamt that I would race one day. Well, I got my emancipation from a race that I had won. And though Mama wasn't so lucky, they said I was the chosen one.
Dude, that's Phantom Menace.
Dang it. It was hard growing up. It took all the strength I could muster, but it helped when my dad would drop me off at Blockbuster. Well, one day he never came back, and the cashier said,
"Wait! I'll drive you home in my Fiat with my iHeart Boba license plate."
And guess who the 25-year-old driver of that Fiat was?
This guy!
Taylor, how old were you?
15, but it was cool.
Why?
Because he also had a backstory.
Boba backstory song. Boba backstory song. Where we sing about how our friendship is what got us through all the wrong. And it proves to the audience that we're real as any human could be. 'Cause like everyone here, we also have a backstory.
Just like that woman in the second row who's as high as a tree.
Or that guy in the corner who killed his family of three.
So put your hands together. If you have a backstory, you should all put your hands together, 'cause you all have a backstory. Everybody now, clap, clap, clap,
clap. They're all clapping.
I know.
What do we do?
I don't know. I didn't expect it to get this far.
Clap, clap, clap. Emily, you're clapping. You have a backstory?
Yes, Taylor. As the song states again and again, everybody has a backstory, and do I have one? Yup, I think I'm gonna sing it, 'cause I'm already warmed up. When my parents got divorced, there was nothing I could do. I got sent to live with my dad and my stupid brothers too. They love to play with lightsabers. I tried to share their toys, but I was handed Polly Pockets, 'cause Star Wars was for boys.
Emily, this is really heating up. You want to do it center stage as a monologue?
And say what? That once in a blue weekend, my mom would come back home with her new girlfriend, Cheryl the massage therapist. And we would all hop a bus to DC, and in between matinees at the Kennedy Center, we would decorate signs and go to the latest protest, whether it be to fight against injustice in Rwanda or circumcision. So in the fight for women's voices, I saw that Star Wars silenced me. But that's the way things happen when you've got a backstory.
Backstory song. Let me say why we're lonely
and why I wear a Mandalorian thong.
But by saying our struggles, you'll say, "Hey, those guys are like me." 'Cause if you live a day, the next day you'll have a backstory. Like Greedo, Wedge, and Nim Nom, we all have a backstory.
And the Solo movie proves we all got a backstory.